Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Strokovich Plays Tropical 5. Last time, things kind of heated up with the Axis a bit. They said that they have ships on our shore. I don't think we can actually see them. But, you know, they're there. Why do we got... What is this? Anyway, we got another dock growing because we want to import coal for our new power plant that we need to power up the jewelry store I'm going to put right here, which I need to check real quick. Where it's all right here. Looks like I can't even start building it until I have a power plant, so I'm just gonna let that work out on itself. I'm not going to quick build anything anymore. These houses do need to be built. People need houses, you know? They need places to live. The right downwind from the most polluted place in my village, or in my city, I bet. Let's see. Yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay, that's bad. That's probably why people hate it. Ugh, and the beauty is looking terrible. Man. Oh, what's this over here? I can build one clinic. Let's do that, like, literally right now. I don't even mind. Welfare? Yeah, clinic. I'm gonna build one over here. Because this is by our new houses. Boink. Ooh, okay, so the pollution over here is freaking terrible. I actually don't know how to get rid of pollution. Water treatment plant, Cold War. Okay, so if Cold War is the way to go, then I'm going to end this once and for all. I'm gonna allegiance with the Allies.
The Allies are moving towards.
We got some tanks coming out here to go screw some people up. I mean, they're kind of far away. Look at that. Oh man, we are destroying them. Oh, the Axis are bitches. You're my bitch, boy.
Good show, old chap.
Awesome. Axis fellows, give me the... I'll take 10% increase in that shit. Now we just need to sign some treaties. Let's send an ambassador. Alright, so they're gonna attack again. That's alright. That's why I did it so quickly, because my people were already out. Where are you guys going? Oh. That's why I did it so quickly. My people were already out. I figured I should... I should do it right now. I mean, while they're here. Oh man, this poor... Pineapple. Oh no! My pineapples! Kill it! What is that? Who is that? I saw that. Whoever just went in there had like a red fist on them. Alright. Now we just got to sign a treaty with the Allies, which they will do without fuss. And now we go into the Cold War. This is where I was looking forward to.
I have a wonderful new message for you. The times are changing, and it's Cold War.
Because there was something I was looking for. Is my power plant done? No. There was something I was looking for. Oh. How do I... Okay, so I need a power plant before I can do this. That's alright. That's alright. We got that other thing, so we need to import some coal. Which... only 80 more. That's fine. Whatever. There are no trade agreements for anything that I'm doing right now. Constitution. Oil well, oil refinery. I don't think I have any oil. I don't see any. Oh! There's some oil. Well, there you go. Stupid dogs are barking up a storm right now. I'm gonna build a bunch more houses now that I got... now that I got, you know, the resources to do so. Building some apartments because they are pretty great. They hold 10 families and the quality increases based on whether if they're next to a road or not. This power plant I kind of wish would be done now. So I'm just going to hurry that up. Probably not the smartest choice, but... building effectiveness by 5. Effectiveness of other nearby buildings. Increased effectiveness. I'm gonna do super. Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. No. No, I want supervisor. There you go. And I'm going to raise the profit of that one. Because I need freaking electricity. It looks like we have 40, or no, suggested building is a water treatment plant, which I was going to do anyway, because holy shit, is our place like freaking terrible. I'm gonna throw it right there. What's this over here?
I wouldn't get my hopes up too.
One economy hotel? I can do that. I can do that right now. Let's do that. Economy hotel? Where does that even... is that... oh, right here. 14,000? I think I'm going to designate this area right here the tourist area. So I'll go and build the road for that right now. Or not the road for that, but the road out there. Right now, get that started up. Because the least amount of tourists we have over here in our city, you know, the better. Can I speed that up? No. How much? Alright. Assassinate and banish limited special citizens harder to discover. Discover special citizens such as rebels faster. I'm gonna do security surveillance. I'm gonna do planned economy. And... I'm gonna do subsidized media. My little town is doing pretty good here. Everyone's freaking in love with me. I love it. I got tons of money. Let's see how the people are doing for houses. Okay, why are people homeless though? Is there a way to... Illiterates. Can only certain people live in certain houses? I don't think so, but it said here, the mansion, that you had to be, like, rich to live there or something. Let's see. Wealth required, well off. See, that might be my problem. Wealth required, well off. Wealth required, well off. What about the country homes? What's the wealth required there? Poor? Okay, so if I want houses for poor people, country homes, if I want houses for... Okay. Let's see who's, you know, who's without homes right now. Oh, wait, no, not the unemployed. The homeless. Looks like there's a lot of... Poor, maybe? I'll make some country homes. Throw them over here where, you know, where I've been setting up our little housing area. So some poor people can have where somewhere to live too, you know? I'm gonna throw in a... Oh, actually, no. You know what I'm looking for? Jewelry! Actually, how much is this producing? Zero. Are we importing coal, or what's going on here? Coffee. No, I'm not. I'm making coffee, but I can't. Cigars. Love it. I am making cigars. Now, how's the pollution going here? Oh, it's not even done yet. It's not even done. What's building? I don't know what has priority over that, but...
We've discovered the mineral oil.
Oil, cool. Really? Oh, entertainment. Supermarket, airport, blah, blah, blah. There. Won't have to deal with that for a while. Gonna need this to start producing some electricity here soon. Where's the fucking coal? Where am I looking for? You guys know what I'm looking for. There it is, dry dock. Boink. And quick build.
Elections are coming, Presidente. As our constitution.
Me, totally. I need this because each dock provides one extra trade ship. Trade ships carry 50% more exports. Oh my god, those are so good. Why haven't I gotten this yet? I have this in my other game and I just ignored it. I didn't even upgrade it. Oh, that's so bad. The USA just sent me $12,000. Thank you, USA. Is this producing any? No. Is it because I'm not using... No, I am using coal. Oh, cool. It does a little red thing, I think, to show where... To show how much of it it's actually touching. Alright. Let's see. We got... The power station begins to consume natural gas. No, I don't need that.
President, remember.
Oh, damn it. Reduces the amount of pollution. I will spend money on that. Because I'm still waiting for that coal to get here. I think. Yeah, Ulrich Stormbreaker or whatever doesn't even have a chance. People freaking love me. I really, really, really need that coal, guys. Uh-oh. Increase the effectiveness of construction sites, steel mills.
Many reports of electrical outages today. We even had some trouble here at the bar. The rodeo bull stopped working for half an hour until I got two electric eels to power it up.
I'm still waiting for coal.
We have an opportunity to influence the outcome.
No, I can win without cheating, dude. Why do you have so little faith in me? What's that red? What's the red?
The election results are in.
What is this, Teamsters building?
After a short squabble, the Caribbean family.
I don't have natural gas.
According to my...
And I will build a bank, though. People like banks. See this? That guy was a rebel. Rebels are bad. Very, very bad. Do I have coal yet? How do I even know if I've gotten coal or not? There's gotta be a way, right? Dynasty, buildings, economy, happiness. Let's see, does this guy have a... Okay, he does have a manager. This police. Oh, no. There it is. Police. There. Now, if there's any hidden people in my police, you know, I'll figure it out. What's this? High pollution. Oh, jeez. But it's not even doing anything yet. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. How do I... Is this the only way to lower pollution, really? Seriously, where is that freaking coal? I need it, like, right now. I need to make a Teamsters building, too. I need a Teamsters building up here. Because I have a lot of stuff going on. Okay, the pollution lowered. The pollution lowered, somehow. Still don't have coal. Not sure why. I put in an order for a coal, like, forever ago. It only takes 1 month. What the hell's going on? Lewis, hey, if you want me to be on your side, you gotta freaking, you know, offer some shit, dude. Man. I need coal. Why have I no coal? There's gotta be a way to check this out. Expenses. I can't check the expenses. Coal. Okay, so my first thing is coming right now. Am I able to tell which ship this is? No? Uh-oh. I am really, really, really in debt right now. I think these are... Oh. I was about to say, I think those ships right there are bringing in stuff for me. They might be holding on to my coal. Because I need this and that to be running soon. I actually don't know how much a power plant even produces. Actually, I probably should have checked it. No, modern times? Yeah, I don't need to worry about that. Oh, this, right. Yeah, I'm not sure what this even does, honestly. Because the ships don't come here, you know? Like, I understand it does stuff, but it doesn't... The ships don't come here, so there's no point in... whatever. Am I supposed to replace docks with those? No. Okay, still no coal. Where did I check that before? Right here. And then the coal was at the bottom. Imported 6,000, in transit 6,000. What does that even mean? Why is it not here? I want it here. Exported. I don't have any other buildings that use coal, do I? I'm honestly thinking about starting up this coal mine that I have over here. I think right here? No. No, it's too far away. All my mines are on the other side of the map. What is this? Iron? Okay, well, I hope this produces more than 80. Because right now, all of these are just taking up money. Pineapples? Why would I sell you pineapples at lower price? I don't want you to like me that much. Cheese? No, I don't have cheese. I'm already selling you cigars. Uh-oh. I'm about to go into the debt. Here it is. 20,000.
Great giant tropical spiders, Presidente. We have a crisis, and we have to act fast.
We have more rebels. I don't know how to fix that.
Has launched a new initiative called...
Well, let's go praise the USA.
Those Yankees sure know how to throw a party. Cigars, alcohol, anti-communist...
I'll take the money, because I really need it right now.
I am so furious. I cannot.
Boom, right there. Awesome. Wait, why isn't it? This is producing water. Yeah, this is producing electricity, so why is it? Oh, there it is. It just took some time. Okay, so the pollution is. Do I gotta wait for it to lower, or is that... Yeah, that's... Ooh, that's bad. Alright, so I'm gonna put in another one. Right now. Because, you know, pollution in this game is serious. I just don't know where to put it. Because all the red areas, there's like, there's nowhere for me to put it. No. Oh man. No, because it's not. Guess I'll just put it right there. I need room over here for the pollution, but. What are you, a rebel? I'll bribe you.
Amigo, vive el presidente!
Oh, screw you. I'm not going to give you 10,000. Why are there so many unemployed? There's only 9 unemployed people. What's the housing like? 12 homeless? Maybe I'll give him a little. Yeah, but who's homeless? That's what's important. I think it's right here. Poor, well off. Broke, well off. Poor, well off, broke. Well off, broke. Broke. Wow, there's a lot of people who are broke. I wish there was a way to check who could live in these houses.
We conducted thorough tests.
Got a mission going on over here, it looks like.
The Yankees will drown us in money. But we have to show a modicum.
Comrade Presidente, the earth smiles in flowers. Look deep in...
The waste sorting verdict? What does that do? Where is it? Where's the waste sorting verdict? Or whatever it's called. Oh, there it is, waste sorting. Reduces pollution from all residential Oh, fuck yes. Actually, first I wanna take that, and then do this. Are there any more contraception ban? All military, blah, 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 upkeep. All military and police building reduces liberty less. Oh. I'll do that. Organic campaign? Ooh. I'll do that, because I don't have any of that other stuff. Man, I haven't even been checking these out. Paid healthcare? No. Increase effectiveness of all plantations. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Grant bonus research points from all superpowers that have high standing with Tropico. Decrease the cost of all factories by 50% of their base price. Guarantees at least poor wealth level for all unemployed kids, blah, 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 blah. Upkeep costs. Oh, I'm gonna, you know what? I'm gonna do that because these bitches, man. I have the money right now, so I might as well. Lowers the wealth required for living in all residential buildings. The upkeep depends on the number of residential... Okay. I'm gonna do that too. There. It kind of solved, like, all of my problems. Can't believe I haven't been doing that shit. Wait. What does that mean? Do I not have electricity? Why does it keep doing that? I'm so confused. Anyway. What I was trying to look for right here, pollution. It's still high. Unfortunately. There was just a way to, like, build one, like, right here. I bet I could. But then that'll lower the beauty. Although I bet the beauty is lowered like a motherfucker because of all this pollution. See, actually the beauty's not terrible right now. You know what I'm gonna do? I think I'm gonna get rid of the corn. Get rid of this. Let's do another water treatment. Not good enough for you? No, let's cancel that. Because I need the water treatment. Oh, I need the water treatment bad. See, I'm not really understanding why that's not working. Shit out of this area because it's so it'll look better. bitches. Actually, I need a bank too, it looks like. Not sure where that would be. Right here. Welfare and media, probably. No. No. There it is. Bank. I'll do that. I'll throw that right over here. Alright, well, that's where I'm going to end it for today, with the building a bank. We've had some ups, we've had some downs. We're at an 88% approval rating. We got 10 grand in the bank. And our place is growing. I'm excited to start the tourism area over here. I mean, I feel like that's really going to start generating some things. And that's something about this game that I've never went into, the tourism aspect. I always kind of ignored that area. But I feel like that's a dumb thing to do. It's kind of limiting yourself to a lot of things, just like not doing these were. So, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe if you like my content and want to see more. It really helps out, guys. It really does. Thank you for coming, and have a great day.